Welcome everyone, my name is Premier to Blood and we're playing Pokemon Sun and Moon, but we're playing Sun and I will be streaming on Moon pretty soon once again. Now, to all the videos that I've made on the channel, the location videos have been doing the most. And that was towards certain Pokemon that I haven't found yet, so I might as well try to catch them. And I'm going to do it again, towards certain ones I have not caught yet. So, what are we looking for today? We're looking for Staryu. Staryu is a 1% chance of finding it, but with the bubbling of the water, like that, as you see right there, on Route 7, next to the fire trial. I was about to slip up and say something else. Anyway, next to the fire trial, it's a 1% chance of finding, but with the bubbling of the water, it's a 20% chance of finding it. Now, to all the little fucktards and retards on the internet that's been in my comment section and like one of my videos telling me like they know everything and all this other stuff about the percentiles of trying to find a Pokemon, I want you all to die and suck a dick, okay? What do you know? Please tell me what you know. Make a video if you know. If you don't, please shut up and just sit back and watch. Because, you know what? Certain people have not found what they're looking for. Some of them are trying to find what they're looking for. That's the whole point. If you haven't found it, simply reset your game. Not that hard. Either that, or re-exit and go back. Re-exit the route. Re-exit the route. Now I'm slipping up. But simple as that. We're gonna just keep going to the rippling of the water, the bubble of the water, until we find Staryu. Washy washy. Don't want it. So what are we doing? We're restarting the game. Simple as that. 20% chance of finding Wishy Washy, Staryu, and Magikarp. Magikarp is 60, by the way. So of course we're gonna find more Magikarp than you are gonna find Staryu. Simple as that. Especially anything involving the fishing wise. I don't want a hard scale. That's cool, but I don't want a hard scale. But anything towards finding what we're looking for. Just keep resetting until you find what you're looking for. It is not that hard. Not that hard. Chance. Okay. Gonna keep doing this until we find it again. But the goal is Staryu. So we're trying to find it. Hopefully I find it. Magikarp, 60. Keep in mind the Magikarp. Keep in mind the Pokemon in this area is between 10 and 19. So they're not all that strong. But if I find the Staryu, I may do something even better. If I can find it, at least. But I like how we only got one fishing rod to find everything we're looking for, you know? It ain't too crazy, it ain't too out of hand. Everything we're looking for, we can find it. But I want to thank you all for all the support to the channel. It's greatly amazing. But this is the only area with the bubbling water, mind you. Only area on Route 7. I will say this again. Only area on Route 7 that has the bubbling water. You can still find Staryu. It's just a lot harder to find. Let's see what we got. Yeah. Wishy-washy. But we're gonna keep resetting until we find Staryu. And nothing to it. Don't lose hope. Don't lose your mind. Don't go crazy. We're gonna keep doing it. If I don't find it, maybe you already found it, you know? The whole point is I'm gonna find it for myself. Because I haven't caught it. But I like how we only got one fishing rod. It doesn't get too crazy. I don't want a big pearl. I only want one Pokemon. I want a Staryu. Come on. Where you at? There you go. We found us a Staryu. 20% chance of finding it. But that's only with the bubbling water. And it's at level 19. That's the highest it's going to be in this area. Now. And yeah, it's a Master Ball. Got a problem with it? Gang, gang. Gang, gang. And with that, I hope you find your Pokemon that you're looking for. And with that, Vermeer the Blood is signing out. Keep resetting, or just leave the area and come back. It ain't that hard, but just reset. And since y'all helped me find this Staryu, y'all stick with me the whole time, I'm going to call you... I'm gonna call you Patrick. Pat. Nah, that's too boring. You know what? I'm gonna call you Jewel, because you got that jewel on you. Patrick would be demeaning you, because, you know... because not all starfishes are the same. But anyway, Vermeer the Blood is out. Keep looking for the rare Pokemon that you're trying to find. And I will as well. Thank you, Vermeer the Blood is signing out.